come from a very conservative background, so it's not very diverse when it comes to a lot of gay and lesbian and transgender and things like that. So I'm not exposed to it as much as most of these people are. And the fact that I could love this guy so much and it doesn't change anything for me makes me realize that I've grown huge as a person. Of course, we want to come away with $1 million, but the metamorphosis that I've even made as a person that I didn't realize until this minute is invaluable. And I'm sorry it came out that way, but I'm glad it did. And like, I'm so glad that I got to know you, Rosie, and that, you know, what you were afraid of us knowing you as, and I'll never look at you that way.
You know, Jeff, I'm certainly not anyone.